G'day everyone, it's Chriso. I'm up to the grout stage. I've prepared this upper level. I've got to chuck out all my rubbish yet on the lower level. But I'll grout and wipe off this and then clean that out and grout her up. I'll just put this on a tripod, which is me. Okay, let's do it. Let's grout her up. I'm gonna be coming back and he wants me to do the skirting. I said, oh well, why don't you get someone else? And he said, oh well, they cost. And I said, yeah, so do I. But he said, I'd rather you, because you're already here and I'm not having to get anyone else in. So I said, oh, okay, whatever. But yeah, I can do it. I'll charge them all right. But there's only sort of 30 lineal of skirting to do. But then he wants me to do the outside, the patio, or that out there, the front entrance, that back entrance, but it's got stairs there, so it's going to cost him as well. Anyway, you get that. But it's all been good, because with no skirting, it's brilliant. I have had one guy say to me, oh, you're only grouting it over, you're smearing it over the top. Bullshit. But there's Wally couch potatoes out there. You got to have them. I think you got Noel couch potatoes and TikTok and YouTube. They're everywhere. They sit back and they think they know the lot. Okay, I've had my dig. How's everyone? Good? Good. I didn't come yesterday. I got up and I was getting ready for work and I thought, oh shit, I'm not going to go today, bugger it. So I didn't. I let the owner know that I wasn't coming in, and that was it. I chilled out, relaxed the whole day, did nothing for a change. I'm overdue for a holiday. Overdue. Just where you come across, like I thought I'd cleaned this pretty good, but there's still always a little bit of glue here and there. Sometimes, no biggie. You just scrape it out as you come to it. Now, if that's just glossing over the top, I'll stand on my friggin' head. This is all being done so the owner wants to put it on the market. Okay, where are my, here's a clip, where are my pliers? You always keep your pliers and that handy, people. I usually carry them in my knee pads. Sometimes you come across a clip that's broken off, not broken off properly. Just stash them there in my holster. A lot of people don't like grouting. I don't mind it because it's the end of the job. And when it's the end of the job, the money gets transferred to the bank. So I don't really mind grouting. This is about 80 square meters wall up. Well, probably a little bit less. I've gone through 80 odd square meters of tiles, so a bit less, but pretty close. Let's see if it wipes off. What I'll be doing here is wiping off pretty lightly. It's sort of a it's not real shiny, but it's sort of a satin. So you rinse out your sponge. Don't have it wet. Chris Lightley. Can be a pain. I'm going to cut that one off because it didn't want to pull out. So you get a brand new, you know, you snap off a brand new bit of blade, so it's nice and sharp. And you're laughing. You think you've got every bit of plastic out, eh? But when you start grouting, that's when you find it. So I'm just sort of more or less letting the weight of the sponge do it. Do the work. I'm not pressing down. See how the right colour grout enhances the tile. He's got a bit darker in the kitchen. He's got the same tile in the kitchen and he's got a darker grout. Another tiler did it. And he said to me, oh, I went darker tile because it's in the kitchen. Well, it'll always go darker anyway. You try and get it close as you can, I reckon, people, the grout I'm talking about. You try and get it as close as you can to the tile, and then after time it'll just naturally go a little bit darker anyway with your foot traffic. Yeah, so yesterday I didn't feel like coming to work. I thought, nah, stuff it. And I actually had quite a good snooze for like half a day. But it's time Chriso had a bit of a holiday, I think. I'm ready for like a week off. Go to Fiji or somewhere, you know, just for a relaxation. Sit under a palm tree, just chill out. Need a day or so, or a week. Need a week of that. Now, that is brilliant. You can't even hardly see the grout lines. So I've got to mix up a bit more grout. I've still got some in here, but I want it a little bit softer. Then I can do a little bit more area before I wipe it off. But you see, you don't use much, eh? Like this is 6 kilos, and it will grout. It'll be pretty close to 80 odd meters, I'd say. That 6 kilos will grout. So that gives you some idea. 6 kilos, you don't have to mix up 20. Like I've seen some do. If you have a question, anyone, let me know where you're from, what part of the world you're from. Be interesting to know, you know, if you're from the States or England or Australia, what state. Just out of curiosity, let me know if you would. I've got their internet happening here. Missed a bit of crapolo. Bit of plastic. Come out, you little shit. The knife is about, it's about time to change my knife. I buy these Stanley knives by the dozens, like the $2 each. I love them, the snap off blade. Brilliant.